Good news for all the Brangelina fans. Oscar-winning actress Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt have reportedly stalled their legal separation from each other after their shocking split in September 2016. According to a report by US Weekly, a source claims that the stars who split last September have not done anything to move forward following the proceedings to end their marriage. An insider told the magazine, "The divorce is off. They haven't done anything to move it forward in several months and no one thinks they are ever going to do it." The tabloid mentioned that Jolie would consider taking Brad back if he showed he was committed to raising a family. And according to the source, Brad got sober to try and win her back. The publication further stated that Jolie's reason for the stall was Brad coming clean about alcohol and commitment to self-improvement in an interview with GQ earlier in May. The insider also claimed that the former couple is getting along for the sake of their children. They were together for 12 years before announcing their split in September last year.